on 23rd January 2020, the discussion on the Andhra Pradesh Education Bill 2020 has not been concluded. On the request of the members, with the consent of the House, I announce that the discussion will be continued on 24th January 2020 from 10 a.m., keeping in view the mood of the House. On 24th January 2020, Sri Gadikota Srikant Reddy, Government Chief Whip, and other members requested to raise the issue with regard to the consequences after passing the bill in the Legislative Assembly. The Leader of the House and Minister of Legislative Affairs have agreed for the discussion. The House has also agreed for it. The discussion, which started on 24th January 2020, has not been concluded. Hence, on the request of the members and with the consent of the House, only I have announced that the House will meet at 11 a.m. on 27th January 2020. Now I have received a statutory resolution from Sri V.S. Jagmohan Reddy, the Leader of the House and the Chief Minister, to fix the time and duration to discuss this statutory resolution. Now I am calling the Business Advisory Committee immediately after the adjournment of the House. Now I adjourn the House for tea break. Has not been concluded. On the request of the members, with the consent of the House, I announce that the discussion will be continued on 24th January 2020 from 10 a.m., keeping in view the mood of the House. On 24th January 2020, Sri Gadikota Srikant Reddy, Government Chief Whip, and other members requested to raise the issue with regard to the consequences after passing the bill in the Legislative Assembly. The Leader of the House and Minister of Legislative Affairs have agreed for the discussion. The House has also agreed for it. The discussion, which started on 24th January 2020, has not been concluded. Hence, on the request of the members and with the consent of the House, only I have announced that the House will meet at 11 a.m. on 27th January 2020. Now I have received a statutory resolution from Sri V.S. Jagmohan Reddy, the Leader of the House and the Chief Minister, to fix the time and duration to discuss this statutory resolution. Now I am calling the Business Advisory Committee immediately after the adjournment of the House. Now I adjourn the House for tea break. Thank you. votes on 23rd January 2020. The discussion on the Andhra Pradesh Education Bill 2020 has not been concluded. On the request of the members, with the consent of the House, I announce that the discussion will be continued on 24th January 2020 from 10 a.m., keeping in view the mood of the House. On 24th January 2020, Sri Gadikota Srikanth Reddy, Government Chief Whip, and other members requested to raise the issue with regard to the consequences after passing the bill in the Legislative Assembly. The Leader of the House and Minister of Legislative Affairs have agreed for the discussion. The House has also agreed for it. The discussion, which started on 24th January 2020, has not been concluded. Hence, on the request of the members and with the consent of the House, only I have announced that the House will meet at 11 a.m. on 27th January 2020. Now I have received a statutory resolution from Sri Y.S. Jagmohan Reddy, the Leader of the House and the Chief Minister, to fix the time and duration to discuss this statutory resolution. Now I am calling the Business Advisory Committee immediately after the adjournment of the House. Now I adjourn the House for tea break.